That was nice.
Did we do it?
Wait! Something's wrong.
Now he's gonna go into that formation.
The light's being drawn in.
Same as the Noah and Mimi.
He transformed.
He looks exactly like that other one.
Not exactly.
That's Iris. So he was the one controlling the troops.
Mobius.
Dang, is he fat.
But he's looking pretty hurt. Come on!
Everyone, I'll count down from three. Three,
This is when they freaking went.
Bits. If it can really take it for all this clean out.
Leaves.
Someone who deserves a real thrashing.
Playing with our life like they're nothing.
I hope
you're
this one
dead mates.
Get my flight in the air.
Thank you.
Kind of bad, so
thank you.
Mata's face.
Yeah. Just stuck tight. How'd you get this thing off? Ah. This guy. He's so different from us. Is this what consoles look like?
All wrinkled. Just like Guernica. Is this what aging's like?
I don't know. I'm so sorry. All I remember is that I was fighting against some abhorrent creatures. And you tell me it was you. So this is the console. This is how he really looks.
He's fading. Just like during a homecoming.
No way. You're not sending him on. You realize how messed up that is?
Huh? You think so?
How do you not? Think about the things this guy did.
He tried to kill us all and rob the soldiers of their remaining life.
You're right. Both of you are right. And Mio?
Honestly, I'm not sure I would.
Okay.
I'll just do it anyway.
Just now, I felt his essence brush past me. It felt just the same as ours. So, I feel I have to do this, you know?
Mio, have you ever touched a mote of light from a Kavesi? They're the same as ours. On the other side, the people live hoping the same things as us.
Sometimes, he's just too kind.
That or he just loves his job.
He too, by the book.
An airhead. That's what he is. Don't think he's thinking about it too deeply.
Just doing it because it's part of his nature, eh? Weirdo. I concur.
Sorry, you didn't have to help.
It's fine. It's our duty.
I'm worried I didn't play well.
But why? You did it expertly, just like last time.
I still can't stop shaking.
Because of the flame clock.
Yeah, I was terrified.
Still, all thanks to your decision, we're alive. You're really something.
It was a team effort.
I'll explain everything to you later. Please, Oliaris.
Sure.
Then it seems the flame clock is indeed gone, as you say. And yet, I'm seeing nothing of these symbols you speak of. It seems evident you possess something that we do not have.
I see. Sorry for getting you involved.
No need to apologize. Exceptional as this is, I consider it a blessing to be freed from constant battle.
Glad to hear you say that. I was pretty worried.
Are you sure it's okay for us to be hanging around here?
My troops are under strict orders. It's true you three are affiliated with Agnes, but we also owe you our lives. We should count our blessings, no?
Feels awkward.
We can stick it out.
Sorry. This is kind of our fault.
Don't worry about it. You heard Ethel, right?
Creepy.
Do
The reflection first.
Check out this sick new skill!
Just so I can get this.
Check out this sick new skill!
Oh, that's a good one right there.
Check out this sick new skill! Check out this sick new skill!
Could be pretty good.
Speed demon!
Thank you.
that